A man has been arrested in connection with a weekend stabbing. Temple police have arrested 45-year-old Sebastian DeLon III. They say he is believed to be the suspect involved in the stabbing of a Temple woman on South 5th Street. Investigators say the victim was inside her home when a man she knew entered through her window. Police say he then stabbed the woman before taking off. Police picked up DeLon near South 29th Street.